मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई विजय लक्ष्मी योर टीचर ऑफ इंग्लिश वेलकम यू ऑल टू ऋषिकुल ऑनलाइन स्कूल। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड लेक्चर 3 चैप्टर 3 फ्रॉम द बुक फर्स्ट फ्लाइट एंड वी आर रीडिंग टू स्टोरीज अबाउट फ्लाइंग पार्ट 1 हिज फर्स्ट फ्लाइट। टिल नाउ वी रेड Nobody paid any attention to the young seagull except his mother. Nobody was paying any attention because they were all realizing it that the young seagull was himself responsible for his such kind of bad behavior. They realized that he was not believing on his potential. He was not believing that he would able to fly. So this was his fault. But being mother, his mother was paying attention to him. She was eating a fish that lay at her feet. Watching this, young seagull became mad with hunger. He wanted to tear a fish that food away from her. He repeatedly sharpened his beak, signaling his mother to give him some food. She, her mother, in turn was in no mood to help him. Still, she picked a piece of fish and flew closer to him. She did not give it to him, but withdrew the moment she came close. It was as if she were trying to tempt him. So come on, let's read further. Ga, 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 he cried, begging her to bring him some food. Ga, call ha, she screamed back derisively. But he kept calling plaintively, and after a minute or so, he uttered a joyful scream. His mother had picked up a piece of the fish and was flying across to him with it. He leaned out eagerly, tapping the rock with his feet, trying to get nearer to her as if she flew across. But when wings motionless, she halted her wings motionless, the piece of fish in her beak almost within reach of his beak. He waited a moment in surprise, wondering why she did not come nearer, and then, maddened by hunger, he dived at the fish. Now what happened? The young seagull became mad with hunger. He dived towards the fish, fell outwards and downward in the space, giving a loud scream. He was terrified and felt as if his heart would stop beating. He could not hear anything, but his terror-stricken state lasted just for a minute, and soon he found his wings spreading out. The wind rushing against the wings under his breast and stomach. Gradually, his wings started cutting through the wind, and he began to soar. With a loud scream, he fell outward and downwards into space. Then a monstrous terror seized him and his heart stood still. He could hear nothing, but it only lasted a minute. The next moment he felt his wings spread outward. The wind rushed against his breast feather, then under his stomach and against his wing. He could feel the tips of his wings cutting through the air. He was not falling headlong now. He was soaring gradually downwards and outwards. He was no longer afraid. Actually, babies cannot remain hungry for a long time. Thus, the sight of fish that the young seagull's mother held in her beak near him made him almost mad. He had been hungry for last 24 hours. So he jumped at it regardless of any thought about the consequences. This sudden dash for food plunged him in the open space and he started falling downward towards the sea. However, he overcame initial fear and his will to survive compelled him to fly. He just felt a bit dizzy. Then he flapped his wings once and soared outward. Ga, 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 kul, ah. His mother swooped past, her wings making a loud noise. He answered her with another scream. Then his father flew over him screaming. He saw his two brother and his sister flying around him, curveting and banking and soaring and diving. Now what happened? He became fearless and rose upward. His father, his parents appreciated and encouraged him by flying by his side. His brother and sister too flew close to him. This maiden attempt at flying turned out to be a success. He flew fearlessly over the vast sea and enjoyed the scene down below. His brother, sister and parents sat on the green flooring ahead of him and called him.